I took this road outside of Teasdale, or I went through Teasdale, and I'm trying to find the coxcomb. I'm thinking this could be out here. I need to explore this area a little more. Looks pretty ominous. Figure out how to get up in there. Check it out. Today is Friday, April 20th. My day off. One of my days off. I have Friday and Saturday off. I explored up here yesterday to find the coxcomb, and I found a public access road that I was kind of too nervous to take my car up, so I parked down there today and hiked the road, the public access road, up into the back side of the coxcomb. And I'm just approaching the place where all the old hieroglyphs and stuff are, so it's kind of an old sacred area. There's nobody up here. It's very quiet. I did pass a couple cowboys earlier, people out with their horses and stuff, and a bunch of funny dogs. But for the most part, there's nobody up here. So I'm going to go, right behind me is the place where there's some stuff on the rocks to go look at. Wow, tell you what, this is pretty cool. Look at all that. Get a closer look at that.